Welcome to Falang Day. My name is Sunny Burns, and we're looking for someone brave enough to speak English for 5 minutes for 1,000 baht. When I first started studying Thai, I made many excuses not to speak because I wasn't confident, I was a little bit lazy, and I was scared about making mistakes as well. Falang Day is about speaking English with a friend, so it doesn't really matter if you make a mistake or not, but it's important to learn from your mistakes. Now let's welcome our first guest.
Sawadee krab.
Hello, take a seat, buddy. Now, what's your name?
My name is Nuts.
Nuts.
Yeah.
Okay, and where are you from, buddy?
I'm from Bangkok.
So your mother and father are from Bangkok as well?
My mother and my father live in Bangkok.
Okay.
Yes.
And what are you currently doing for a job?
My job is a student in university.
Okay.
Yeah.
And what are you studying?
Digital media and cinematic art.
Oh, okay. So today we have a mission for you.
Yeah.
So you have to speak English 5 minutes. Now you'll get extra points if there's no dead air and you ask lots of questions. Are you ready?
Okay.
So today the topic is if we were stuck in a cave, what we would speak about.
Yeah.
Okay. But remember, you'll get an extra point if no dead air and you ask lots of questions. So today I'm a very shy. Okay. Ready?
Okay.
Stopwatch ready? Action.
Okay. Hello, Mr. Sunny.
Hello.
Your question is, Mr. Sunny. If I down the water, Mr. Sunny will help to me.
You mean, can I save you?
Yeah.
I think I will save you if you can't swim and jump in.
Oh my God, it's perfect boy.
I am a perfect boy, right? I'm just joking.
If I don't eat not food, Mr. Sunny have a food with me.
I have two.
If our food
I don't have any food, so we might have to eat poo.
It's my food. Fit.
There's no fish in the cave, so you have to eat poo.
Eat water ก็ได
้ No poo.
I don't like poo if I don't swimming.
Okay.
Mr. Sunny live in Bangkok.
Yes, I live in Bangkok.
What year?
I've lived in Thailand for about 3 years.
Oh my God. You like your girl Thai?
I'm very single. I have a Thai mother, so my stepmother is Thai.
Oh.
Yeah, so I have a Thai family.
Oh, good. Yeah. And if you like eat to food in Thai?
I love Izan food. Izan food is my favorite.
Good.
Oh, good, okay.
Yeah. It's my life in travel in Thailand. In Bangkok or Chiang Mai?
I love Bangkok. Bangkok is my home. I love it here.
It's my life in travel in Bangkok. You like it?
I love traveling in Bangkok, except I hate traffic jam.
Traffic jam.
But I love going to the night markets, the train market. In Silicon and Ratchada have really cool markets.
Night market,
yeah.
Club. Yeah, you like the club?
I like it, but I think Australia is better for nightclubs. In Thailand, I like doing more chill things, like
chill bar,
watch a band play, something like that. Yeah.
You don't like temple?
Yeah, I love temples. My favorite temple is in Chennaiya. Yes, Wat Kuala Lumpur, because you can feed the buffalo.
I love
that temple because you can make a merit. Or I like to go to the temple in Onnut where Menak.
I don't go.
Why are you scared of ghosts?
I don't go. I go to the Wat Kuala Lumpur.
But you've never been to Wat Menak?
No, I
in Onnut because it's a really good temple because you can like tambun. What's tambun in English? Make a merit and throw the fish back into the klong, canal.
Phew, fish.
Yeah. Something like that, yes.
Yeah. I like fish.
To eat fish?
No, I like is the fish. Hey, food.
Feed the fish.
Feed the fish.
Yeah.
Okay. Do you think fish in cave?
I don't think there's any fish in the cave. Is there fish in the cave?
Fish in the cave. Fish in the cave. Yeah. Mr. Sunny, you know idol in Bangkok.
What do you mean by idol? Like a net idol or like a celebrity?
Idol in music.
Like a singer?
Yeah. Do you know Blink-182?
Is that like Manette or?
No, BNK for day.
Oh, that's with the girls and then like.
Yeah, it's so cute, so cute. Yeah, it's.
What's their song called?
Koisuru for two cookie.
Oh, yeah. Sunny, I know Manette or.
Asiam.
Yeah, and I know. Termi Shante
Wu Chan. Oh, that endorphin.
Yeah, I love her. Yeah. She's my favorite Thai singer. She's so cool.
Yeah.
And she has a Falang boyfriend.
She very well is the boyfriend in Falang.
Oh, look, time is up.
Oh, time up.
Well, you did a good job. You should feel really proud of yourself.
Thank you.
So, I noticed that you made a couple of mistakes. The first one is poo. Okay.
Boo, yeah.
Michai boo. So in Nepasa Thai, so in Thai language, boo means crab.
Boo.
But poo means ki. Alai babni, something like that. So I said, in the cave, we might have to eat poo, which poo. Means ki or So not crab.
Okay.
And another thing is, I have struggles with this as well, is tambun. I think that tambun is like to make a merit. So it's very sasanaput. So it's like Buddhist thing. So I think it means like to make a merit. But one thing I noticed was when you're speaking English, you were doing like using your hands a lot, but you didn't need to because I understood everything what you were saying. So sometimes when people think that the Falang doesn't understand what you're saying, they do a lot of signs like this, right? But I understood what you're saying. So next time you meet a Falang, my tong na, you don't need to go like boom, 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 boom. Because I understood what you're saying 100%.
Yeah, thank you.
No worries.
So funny.
And you also don't need to call me Mr. Nah, just call me Sunny. Because when you're speaking with a friend, you don't really need to say Mr. or Mrs. or anything like that. Chai ga puyai gudai na. But we're like hanging out with a friend.
Yeah.
So you can just call me Sunny.
Oh, Sunny. Yeah.
So today the topic was what to speak about in the cave. So we went a little bit off topic and we really didn't speak much about the cave. But it's okay, we changed the subject and we kept talking. And that's what it's all about. There was no dead air. And we just kept talking and talking and talking. Even though it was not on topic, we had a conversation. Like we were hanging out with friends. And that's what speaking English is all about. So how did you think that you went today?
I think I love it. I love in speak to English. Mm-hmm. And I think to me, is skill in speak English is เพิ่มขึ้น
better
thank you to Mr. Sunny is chuan I you to TV show.
So because today you were confident and I really like your attitude a lot, so you get 1000 baht.
Oh my god, thank you Mr. Sunny.
You're welcome. So it's important when learning to speak English not to worry about making mistakes. You don't always have to be perfect. That's all that we have for today. If you want to join our show, send us a message on Facebook and keep watching. Thank you for watching.
Bye.
Bye.